I'm gonna put on my ponchos here for the, I don't know, what is this, the pezzo in the morning has to get out in the cold and dance like Isadora, because if all else fails, that is all that we have left is the Isadora dancing. What am I, the last call, everyone? There's always dancing, indoors, outdoors, does not matter. End of the world, we care not. End of the world, we care not. You know what? You know what? I have secrets here. I have secrets here. And the secrets are, you put the tape on them. And it's kind of like the duct tape. But don't get the duct tape because it's hideous. Who wants to dance on the duct tape? So yeah, it's funny, you always know when you're fat because you roll over a little bit more to get a shoe on. Yeah. So anyway, where am I? Oh my god. Isn't dancing fun? You remember all of this? Ballerinas. So, and then there is Isadora. You know, I think I'm related to her also. It's in the genealogy there. It's ridiculous. It's a terrible thing. I want to be outside in the middle of Fukushima. What madness has overcome me? So yeah, so this is a secret there, is you put the tape on. And then, no, there's more, because it's raining here, perpetual raining all the time. So you're all happy there, you got your shoe on, and now you're like, okay, take a shower shoe, a regular shower shoe too large, and then you put them on, you put the shower shoe on, on the over of it. I know, it's ridiculous, isn't it? And then you take the other shower shoe. So you end up there. Oh, I can't even see them. Oh no, it's not a good view. It's not a good view. Yes, so you end up in the shoe, the shoe on the point, the shower shoe, that you're dancing on. So you can dance outside on the concrete without the pains. Any of this, or the shin splinters. So you end up with not a problem. So this is the secret that I'm trying to, because it has this additional surface. Doesn't that look like fun? Don't you want to dance again, everyone? Come on. Anywhere, dance anywhere, who cares? Such a ridiculous world.